Mi gente, ¿qué es la que hay? Ramón Valles del Puri Boricua, para así comemos aquí. Today I'm here in Wawa and I came to try their new panini sandwich. I got their steak and onion sandwich. This thing has garlic aioli, it has provolone cheese, and it has beefsteak. So let's give this little thing a try. Here is the packaging. Let's give it a try. Let's see how this thing is inside. It cost me $7. And Wawa's doing paninis now, so let's see how their stuff is. I'm a fan of Wawa sandwiches, so here's the sandwich. Take a look at it right here. You know something? It's already kind of a little soggy, so you know I like that crunch in those panini sandwiches. It has a good quantity of meat. The cheese is nicely melted. Here it is. Here's another close-up so you guys can check out. How about we give this thing a bite? Pretty good. I like a little bit of ketchup on mine. Not too salty. The only thing I have, the bread could be a little more toasted, I guess. It's pretty good. You know, if you're in a hurry and you're looking for something quick to chow down on, you know, good quality, it's pretty good. I've always been pretty much happy with Wawa food. They do good stuff for being a gas station, you know what I mean? So yeah, come on down to Wawa, check out their new panini sandwiches. They got cold ones too. They got a couple different styles, so go have one. The steak one is pretty good, so give it a try. Ramón Valles del Puri Boricua, para así comemos aquí. Seguiremos chinchorreando por ahí, mi gente.
If you like this video, please hit that like button. You can also follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel where you can see all of my videos. And remember, guys, let's keep on eating.